All right, you guys. It's mukbang time. Oh, yeah. Time to eat. All right, here we go. Let's get into this, y'all. Put some salsa on here. It's still hot. I'm hungry. I know, for y'all no bite. Sound like goodness in there? Now some of my spinach. So if you didn't see the cooking video, it's spinach, yellow, red, and green bell pepper, onions on the inside with some cheese and bacon. Pretty simple meal. If you don't know how to make an omelet, just practice. You can put anything you want up in there. I could have crumbled up the bacon and stuck it in there. I could have used some ham. Cubed ham is always nice. Turkey. Pop the juice, y'all. It's more juice. I can't eat all of it because I had to lay down. I worked all night last night. So I don't want to lay down with a heavy stomach. Malt is so smooth. This is a raisin, cinnamon raisin bagel with just whipped cream cheese. You know what would have been really nice in here? Some black olives. A lot of people don't like black olives, but they're good. Mm-hmm. So did you grab your plate? And are you eating breakfast with me? It's pretty good and quick breakfast though. And ladies, for you young ladies out there, trying to impress a man, you cook him up this. He gonna think you done the world. But notice to him, it took 15 minutes. Or her, or whatever. Guys, same thing. You wanna impress a lady? You can take anybody out to eat for $20 a plate. Well, to my hop or something like that, but it's when you put time and effort and stuff that really gets their attention. Because you get to make it and design it just for them. And that's important. The sauce I used is Goya. You ain't never tried malt oatmeal? It's good. It's even smoother than oatmeal. Very, very good. I think that's enough to tide me over. All right, you guys. Thanks for coming to Eat Breakfast with Fefe. Check out the video and let me know what you think. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If there's anything you'd like to see me cook, I'm going to start trying to cook more often on camera. Let me know and we'll give it a whirl. Okay? Have a good one. Bye.